the 6th of November, 2023. The man behind 250 masks. Inside the sizable collection amassed by the artist Marcel Dzama, whose work plays with disguise.